people very fast falling to that trap of the evil inclination that reveals and show a fake reality around us to show us that everyone else are succeeding except of us. Everyone else are flying and rising and shining, and everyone, they have peace in their houses and their financials are running on higher scales. And that's the trick and the trap of that evil inclination that wants to destroy and break your self-esteem. But you need to be a real fighter to remind yourself of the quality of your spirit, that your soul made of a godly materia, that inside of you there is a portion of heaven that lives, and you receive the source of life from within, from an endless spring, and your wisdom comes out to the world in the shape of your talents, of your wisdom, of your deepest understandings. And you need to focus deep into your mind to develop that deep self-awareness to where that voice and honest sound of truth is coming from, and to ignore all the physicality and the show that the evil inclination is showing you from the external and outside world. Be who you are. Let the treasures that the Creator planted inside of you grow and illuminate your life and the life of your surroundings. And you will enjoy that inner prosperity to affect your outside world as well. But you need to be brave to bring us more and more buckets of that holy water from within, and to share them with the world, to share your thoughts, to share your feelings, to share your emotions, your inner thoughts and feelings, and not to be scared, not from criticism and negativity of your surroundings, and not from blaming yourself and letting yourself into the hands of your evil inclination. Be strong and proud of who you are from within, who you really are, and let it shine. You hear me? That's what I did, that's what I do, and it works just fine. Count on me and follow this light, and you shall succeed. Bless you.